today I'm gonna present an optional final project. I'm making an app called Photorealism that show what is photorealism is and how to separate photorealism from the other movement of art. So this is my app.
When you open it, you will go to this page. When you first open it, it's going to go to this page. Isn't it the audit introduce what is a photorealism is? And you can click it to get past it if you don't want. Inside it will show you a great picture of photorealism art that's really helpful. And when you put the mouse on it, it will show you what is the picture is about. It will show why they are photorealism. And if you don't understand, you can go back to the video at first time to just repeat what you want to know. Then this one, this camera icon is like the game for the photorealism. It's how it's working with like you will show the one that the picture does photorealism, you will show the camera icon, but the one that not photorealism, you will show the last one. So this one, this is not the photorealism, so you click it and you will go to the next page. The question have four questions, so this is the second one and this is the third one. If you see this one is photorealism and you click it, it will tell you that it's right. So that's it, the end of the question. But when you get the wrong answer, it will tell you wrong. It will stay like a page and you can't go anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Either you go press X, that's mean the right answer for it.
Mm-hmm.
So that's it.
Okay, thank you.